The majority disagreed with the government's policy on nuclear plants. Japanese leaders want to restart those that regulators have declared safe. 42% of the respondents said they disapprove. That compares to 24% who approve of the plan.